Another of Ray's long-cherished dreams was to make H.G. Wells' The War of the Worlds. This magnificent group of conceptual drawings suggests he would have taken a witty approach to one of science fiction's basic texts. This model of one of the aliens who invaded Earth implies a certain sympathy for these creatures. So does the test footage he made. It is of the story's ironic climax, showing the fearsome man from Mars succumbing to an ordinary earthly illness from which he has no immunity.